creating our lives stroke by stroke. And this life is the canvas, which we get to fill with any colors our soul desires, in any medium we choose. We are artists, writers, painters, dancers, musicians, storytellers, visionaries, telling our stories through the things that keep us whole, the things that keep us connected to the world, the things that we love. And we do it all here, in this enchanting Elysium of wonder, this safe haven of creativity, where we capture light, dream in color, make music, dance to the rhythm of our own song, pray through performance, glide with inspiration, set our imagination free, explore our minds, our thoughts, and express them for the world to see. In this miraculous space you've given us, full of air and light and space and beauty, where endless possibilities unfold. Every room a labyrinth of secrets, every detail a flicker of inspiration, every movement a muse. There are various fragments of my soul scattered across everything I love. My sketchbooks, my songs, my journals, my camera, my body, which I use as an instrument. Amidst the stress of life, my soul was starving until I found it again here, where I not only strengthened my passions, but unlocked new curiosities within me and saw the world through new perspectives. Here, where in the midst of the chaos outside, we can find stillness within. Thanks to you, I can create. I can live up to the spirit that's in me. I can see art everywhere. Thanks to you, I rekindled the inner child in me, the inner artist in me. Thanks to you, I found freedom in creating. I found the miracle in the mundane. I found joy in making works of art. Thanks to you, my life is a work of art.